Gate drops in the 30 plus cruiser there. Nathan Hannah flies off the gate. David Bradley in there for third place as well, I think it was. Second place is there, the 580 Bastion. Then we'll have Newman in there for third. Bradley in there for fourth. Wilmot and Mitchell, but it's going to be Hannah followed in there as Newman for second. So Hannah, Newman and Bastion taken out the top three, and this one's the 30 plus cruiser. Wilmot is also Mitchell and Bradley.